7.
Let me see this. That was my little cousin Oren. We call him OJ for short because he's so cool. Casey's doing a new thing. Themes? Is it called? Yeah, it's themes. So this week's theme, I think I have to start it off, it's New Year's. So Casey's question was, what did you do for your last few hours of New Year's? I don't remember much, but what I do remember from a tweet on Twitter is that I played SingStar for about 4 hours or so with my family members and others. And then I had a big bottle of Coke. Teale welcomes. It's good to have you here on question 7.
Yeah.
And your question was, did anyone sleep for 1st of January? Was it? Heck, I don't even really remember New Year's. I haven't made a video in 3 weeks. Isn't that weird? Do you want to know what I got? Do you? I got these lovely Skullcandy headphones. They're fucking amazing. And they're so loud, you can plug it into your iPod and you can just be hearing it from here. Like, I also got 200 euro on the new Fall Out Boy album. And 2 books. I haven't started reading them yet though. I actually haven't done reading in a long time. That's really weird. I used to be really big into reading, like two years ago or so. I read about 70 books in a school year. That was pretty cool. I used to be really big into reading. Now I'm not. Depends when you're reading. The latest books I read were like ages ago. That was like during the summer, and that was the Twilight books in the summer. I'm fresh out of ideas. Bop, beak, book, beep, bop, shoo, bop, tip, top, ship, blablabla. That probably didn't work out well, but I don't know what else to do this for this week's theme. New Year's. Should I just tell you about my New Year's? Well, my New Year's was very, very, very good. This year we played SingStar like we do every other year. And again, this year I didn't have any champagne because I stuck to my pledge. I'm good at those. So I didn't have any champagne, but I had Coke. I had a big bottle of Coke. One of the 2 liter bottles. All for myself. My brother was so jealous. Well, I'm so excited for my MacBook because I'm gonna order it either tomorrow or the day after. One of those days. I'm just scratching the amount of money. I have to babysit a few more times to get the amount of money I need to buy the MacBook. So far, I'm 50 euro away from it. That's excluding delivery. But I think my mom's Christmas present is that she's going to pay for the delivery. Maybe. I'm not sure. I can't put much time into this video game because my cousins are over and I hate to leave them out there outside of my window and room. It's just so mean because they're so young. Like the background? That's my window. I've always loved backgrounds. Haven't you loved backgrounds? I love backgrounds! 2008 is going to be a busy year for me now. I've got a lot of videos to make. Already I've got about 3 or 4 on my list that need to be made. A lot of them responses, and I'm going to be part of something big! Something big that's Irish! Because if you're not Irish, you can't do it, I think. But it's going to be big! It's going to be awesome! It's going to be so fucking cool! Time for a random Irish cursing, because everyone thinks it's such a stereotype, I just might as well do it. Slán leat. Agus gur maith agat.